Here in the walls of this small cabin echo the wonderment, delight, and sheer awe of explorers of yore, or so the legend goes, at Discovery Outpost in Medicine Park.
Discovery Outpost was created off of an imaginary legend of the professor. And the professor would go into the Wichita Mountains and he would study, he would excavate, he would do all of his scientific endeavors there, and he'd come back to his cabin here in Medicine Park. And he'd meet with his buddies, astronomers, biologists, they'd all meet here and they'd do their work here. We want to spark children's imaginations when they come in here. And in that same spirit, we have science, books, toys, dig kits, lots of fun stuff for them to spark the imagination.
Discovery Outpost is full of children's books, vintage and retro toys, and science activities for kiddos to explore and enjoy. Luke and Angela Barrett opened the shop after visiting museums around the country with their four daughters.
We went to several museums and state parks and just beautiful places, and one of the girls' favorite things was the museum stores. We just kind of fell for the museum store idea, and so when we decided to settle down, we said we want to open a business as a family, and we decided to open Discovery Outpost so kids could come and they could get their hands in, you know, on science toys and discover all kinds of neat things.
It's all about hands-on action at Discovery Outpost.
When a kid gets to play with something and they get to experience it, it sparks their imagination and they enjoy it so much more.
The toys you'll find at Discovery Outpost aren't your run-of-the-mill toys.
The kinds of toys that we have are not something you can just go to your big box retailer and get. These are some of the toys that are old school toys, you know, vintage toys, retro toys. Every science shop has to have the plasma ball, you know, with the lightning bolts and everything. We have an illusion maker. Whatever you put in there, it looks like it's sitting up right on top of there. It fools kids and parents every time. We have a hand boiler. You know, you put your hand around and it shoots the liquid up into the top. So there's science behind all this, and I can kind of explain the basics behind it.
Twice a week, the shop opens up for story time, where kids can hear a chapter from a classic book or read a storybook together.
Taught the tribe to read. He knew that one who reads and writes is one who best achieves. We wanted to do something that we could bring the community together, and especially in the summers, there's not a whole lot to do, and it's so hot outside. So to bring kids in, bring their parents in, and read a great book, usually have an activity with it.
Discovery Outpost also offers classes for kiddos of all ages, covering all kinds of fun topics.
And we'll talk about anything from geology to dinosaurs to plant science, food science,
and slime.
We make slime. We make our own slime. Kids love slime too. So there's a lot of hands-on classes that we do every weekend.
Bring your kids to Discovery Outpost to open up their eyes to fun, exploration, wonderment, and imagination.